Keshav is going to continue learning his, working on his numbers. And this time we are going to match the number of the manipulatives to the right number. So we are using the small pegs right now. All right, and this is only 1, 2, 5. All right, Keshav, can you match 1 peg? Good job. Very good. Nice job. Yes. Can you count? 1. And that's number 1. Good job. Can you match 5 pegs? 5. 5 pegs. You gotta count. Good job. Yes, that's 5. Can you count? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And where's number 5? Yes, good job. Can you match 3 pegs? Gotta count. Where's 3 pegs? Match it. Match. Good. That's 3. Can you count? 1, 2, 3. And that's number 3. Can you match 4 pegs? Keshav, match to the peg. 4. Can you find 4 pegs? Good job. Can you count? 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's number 4. Nice job. Can you match 2? 2 pegs. Yes. Nice job. Can you count? 1, 2. And that's number 2. Nice job. Much better, Keshav. All right. Good job.